Great. Then we will begin the tour.
It's a virtual attraction where you can experience a roller coaster, water ride, or go on a fun adventure. We always have.
It's my first time.
We have lots of fun events which you can get involved with. Every hour between 1800 and 3 in the morning, you can watch our fireworks display at the castle. Every hour we also offer a theater show at the Walk Theater on Main Street. Over at Hollywood Boulevard, we have our game show, where you can spin the wheel once daily and win prizes. There are many ways to earn magic coins here. You can complete a quest, which may involve visiting a certain part of the park. We have a reward system, where you earn a small amount of magic coins periodically. You can also visit the shop through the user interface. We have a diverse item economy. Some items are rarer than others. You can click on any player in the park and press trade if you want to trade one of your items for theirs. Visit our stores around the park to shop for clothes or items. The claw machines can be used if you are feeling lucky and want to win a rare item. There are 5 different lands to explore here: Main Street, Tomorrowland, Hollywood Boulevard, Fantasyland, and Adventureland. Each area has rides, experiences, and unique merch. Here at Magic Kingdom Roblox, we have an active community of staff, which you can join and get involved with. We have events, socials, and ways to make your ideas heard. Thanks for joining me on my tour. Here's a free hat. Have a magical day.
Hey there.
Best day ever.
My first time here.
I can't wait to hop on a ride, y'all. I mean,
I'm hungry.
I'm really hungry.
To all who come to this happy place, welcome.